one picture of us looking talking to each
other. Ah, you guys ready?
We're ready.
Alright, give me a good smile there.
Now it's good. We're
going to have to come closer. Let's do the tough one.
We'll do one to be...
Okay, you guys get a little tough? Okay.
Alright. Smile it up.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see if I get some bite on this eel before, especially now that sauce.
Ned, you know, he might actually be worth keeping. I want to take a measurement on him standing up. This is a pretty good size slot.
You get a good photo too, Kathy.
Yeah. Oh, smile up there.
Closing a lot of information here. I mean,
you should have been there. It was great. It was great for a half hour.
Maybe tomorrow. You never know. There we go. That's gonna be a great shot. What are you making that there?
Pick up Pete.
Taking a couple pictures. We're troopers.
Well, we're old.
You know what's funny is when she was like, "Where are they?" I said, "Well, you didn't see them in Vineyard Haven going 20 with the right blinker on the whole way."
Dex had to stop and go potty.
So what's your strategy gonna be, Tom? Are you gonna go with baits or plugs or?
Plugs. I've never fished with baits.
We'll be right back.
my pants and go there.
Bluefish
fishing.
Long-sleeve t-shirts, short-sleeve t-shirts, and hoodies. 4-1-1. Oh, you have that? Sure. Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah, it's a rough night to be out here. Hold it up. We got to get some proof that you got the smallest fish now. I believe it's day 30 of the Derby, and Ryan finally made it out to join all of my Fishing Cape Cod members that have been staying at Vineyard's place. It's been wonderful, but we've got a storm on the move, and I'm standing in 40, 50 mile an hour winds right now, and a lot of the guys, they were tired, they've been fishing pretty hard. And so they didn't come out with us, and Ryan and I started and worked our way from the south side of the island to the north side of the island. Some micro schoolies at the Texaco dock.